Probably my favourite moment was when I had to do a whole show as a mime.
It was a highlight for us.
Yes, because I'd lost my voice, and I used to lose my voice all the time, and we didn't have enough people, and so...
You had to play a character who couldn't speak in the show.
So I just played a kind of weird, quiet butler.
Yes, and you ended up killing someone, I think, from inner and outer frustration.
That's right.